Hi there, and welcome to another edition of Brian's Mind. Today, we're going to talk about...
Not so fast!
Bill?
Yes, I'm here to tell you that I'm serving you with papers. Yeah, I'm suing you for sexual harassment.
Give me those. What the hell is this, Bill? You're suing me for sexual harassment for the last video we made, but you wanted to kick my butt. And I just hugged you.
I don't care what you did. That's absolutely ridiculous. You tried to molest me, and I believe I had proof in that video that you grabbed my butt, and I want retribution.
So you're suing me? I don't understand. I believe I have the video where it shows I'm okay.
Yeah, right. Well, you've been served, bitch.
Oh, come on, Bill. That's not even cool. Okay, well, I'm being sued by Bill. According to this, he wants $100,000 and the right to all my shows. And he wants the threshold-of-pain.com. Okay, seems like an awful lot. Bill, what the hell did I ever do to you?
I'll tell you what you did. You keep on canceling me. You won't give me a show. This right here, I'll just own the whole damn thing, and then I'm going to cancel you all the time and see how you like it.
Okay. I better not comment anymore until my lawyer gets a look at this and see what's going on. Until next time, it's been Brian's Mind.